While Jason looked dapper in a sharp navy suit, Lucy was glowing in a vintage-inspired ivory jumpsuit for the festive winter ceremony, which was followed up by a reception at a curry house. The comedian, 36, and his stunning other half, who share a 2-year-old daughter, beamed as they headed into Manchester Town Hall in Salford to say their vows in front of loved ones, injecting a dose of 1940s-inspired glamour to her wedding look. The brunette beauty accessorized with a delicate white fascinator and veil. Jason, meanwhile, was worlds away from his casually dressed onstage look as he opted for an expertly tailored navy three-piece suit on the day. Jason, who is known for his appearances on the likes of 8 out of 10 Cats and The One Show, looked handsome in a dark blue suit. Jason, 35, split from wife of 7 years Catherine, the mother of his 4 oldest children. In 2013, they come to hear that they are not a terrible parent, that it is normal to lose it in front of a packed shopping center. "I was hot and sweaty," he admitted. "I got halfway down and I just stopped. I heard someone else coming. I was like, is this my slide or is it a neighboring slide? Quote, I thought it is not ideal, but if this person gets here, at least he'll free." The star consequently lost more than a stone and a half in weight, an achievement he attributes to cutting out the unhealthy foods that had been a constant prior to his sobering holiday experience. A father of 5, the comedian shares 4 children with ex-wife Catherine while raising a daughter with Lucy. He remains firmly based in Manchester suburb Stockport.